Hey, you asked me why I always dress in black. Well, it's got a few reasons. One is my friends call me Iggy Pop, named after the rock star. So that's why I privately like to dress up in black too. Two, I like the haka, you know, the rugby guys. I do that before I jump the podium. I do the haka, it gives me great energy. Not in front of an audience and on stage, but in the dressing room or in a toilet. Very weird if somebody walks in. And a Danish marketing professor on colors and taste and smell once said, "You with a great white beard, how long will you be a speaker for?" And I said, "Well, probably for the rest of my life, my friend." He said, "Always dress in black from now on. Recognition is your brand, brother." So that's the reason. Black, black, black.